This is the best song you've done all weekend. He might be in the shower or he's in the can. We won't know until it gets here. Can't wait to find out. Where Misha? Where to go? Where Misha? I don't care. I bet he's doing some kind of street drug. Does he like to perform high? He's probably drinking a lot of booze, so he can try to have a first out and stay. Cause he's an alcoholic and a drug addict, and he's not a good man and he doesn't like children. But I can't say for sure. All we can do now is wonder where we shot.
I don't know.
You don't care. Gonna go backstage and walk around and see if I can find him. Walmart stays right there. I'm going in the kitchen to look around. I don't see him. This is disturbing. Hey, look, there's chicken and happy deep fries and ice tea machines. Industrial sound. Here's my money for glasses. And here's a bunch of plates. And here's some sweet rolls.
Where's Misha? Where's Misha? I don't know.
Where's Misha? Guys, seriously,
I don't know. Where's Misha?
I don't know. Where's Misha? Well, knock on the door. I'm gonna go in the lobby and see if I see him out there. I'll look around and I'll take a second.
I told you I don't care.
Where's Misha? Difficult. Hi guys, good to see you. But where is Misha? Have you guys kidnapped him and put him in the trunk of your car? Have you tied him up?
And now I'm getting worried. And now I'm really worried. What if we never find him?
We may have a soul bag. We may have a situation. Should we call the authorities? Perhaps he has been molested or stolen. By fans who chopped him off.
Hey, Richard, I don't care.
Mark still doesn't care. Hold on. Now I am concerned. What if Mark wanted to say to himself and he hit Misha stuck in a black coat? No, no. Mark may have died.
Mark killed Misha.
You know, I'll be honest, God knows Misha. I would push past Mark. He might want to stay chime to himself. He's a bit like that. You don't say it, Robbie.
And not think a thing about
his song for hours. I love to Mark. However, at some point I'm contractually obligated to get Misha on the stage. Where's Misha?
I don't know.
It was not about Misha.
Don't ask me.
I just got word that Misha's on his way to the stage. Oh joy, oh joy.
Oh, now got it worried.
Who's got the solo? Two.
So mine's okay.
I just found out he's in the bathroom, and we know it takes him a long time to push it out, so we can reach out. He'll be here.
Hey, Richard, I still don't care, man.
I hope he washes his hands and drives them out. Here he is. The honest kid.
Oh, my God.
Here's
Lisa.
I don't care.
I gotta be honest. We're worried you might hold it after my mind. There's stuff in the fridge. Cause one of these days I buy himself. So glad to see your health.
I don't care.
Thank you for your concern. It's the least we can do. Cause you're very valuable. And you make more money than we do.
You should have heard the first 26 verses.
I can't
sorry for the delay. That song is going to be played every single convention from now on.
My favorite song.
The title of the song is "Where's Misha? I Don't Care."
He says, "I don't care."
Catchy.
Catchy.
It's brilliant. You'll be able to buy that in the lobby on CD next time. Rob Bernadette in the bag, guys! That's your first time! How much fun did we have last night, huh?